Congratulate your speech, and it was really great when you said that Dubai would like to become the smartest and the healthiest city in the world. Correct. And how would you like to reach this goal actually?
Of course, we have very clear strategy 2050, and also as you know that we are also studying having a fund $25 billion US dollar. And in order to finance green project, this is one of the main objective. And second thing, I think we are trying to incentivize the people and try to educate the people with respect of the renewable. As you know that Shams Dubai playing a very important role.
In solar energy.
In solar energy. And in order to connect houses, to connect building, rooftops, and to connect these to the grid.
Another question with regards to the very low price for solar. And you reached less than 3 cents per kilowatt hour. And do you believe that it's sustainable? And do you think and do you consider, and also the country considers, that maybe in the future solar can be like almost 100% of energy supply in the country?
I think the price is coming down. We've seen this. If you compare to last year prices or the year before, it was 5.6 cents per kilowatt. Now, last year price is the lowest worldwide. It was about 2.9 cents per kilowatt. You know, there are many factors, especially the cost of fund. I think this is the main factor. Second thing is the cost of manufacturing been down. So that's why the prices are down. And you know, Dubai is a hub. Everybody want to put their project in Dubai. And that's why the price is coming down. You know, we have a strategy and we need to implement our strategy. I mean, we say 75%, which is, I think, an excellent strategy in order to have clean energy.
So Your Excellency, I would like to give you also an opportunity to promote the country and to promote Dubai towards the global viewers of Solar PV TV. And could you tell us why people should come to Dubai, why people they should invest in Dubai, and how Dubai is open to the international companies?
As you know, Dubai has a strategic location, and an investor, he can travel easy in Dubai because of very strong infrastructure. He can move his goods from the airport cargo to the port easy. And now we have Al Maktoum airport and the cargo, there is a direct connection from Al Maktoum airport direct to Jebel Ali airport. This is, I think, another advantage. Also, the regulation, I think, it's very important. As you know that we introduced the independent power plant and we have many private sector, and Dubai also attracting international investment.
We also incentivize the production here in the country?
Definitely. I mean, the way that we have the regulation set, it is really, it will protect the investor investment, and that's why we've seen, the lowest price otherwise. And there is also a profit there with the investor, I think.
So you believe that Dubai can become the solar city, the one of the most beautiful solar cities in the world?
We have a strategy, as I said, 75%. It's a tough strategy, but I'm sure that we are going to reach that level.